So here we are, guys, trying out the new Canon G7X Mark II. It seems brilliant so far, so I just made a purchase. The idea was to use the iPhone 6 for a longer period of time, but what happened is what usually happens, that when you have the chance, you make an intuitive purchase and just go for the camera. I mean, specifically for darker places, it is much better. And obviously, the quality already looks very, very much better. So I'm very excited to share some more videos with you now that I have the proper equipment as well. So let's see what the future holds. Today was a great Friday. Absolutely fantastic barbecue event with my colleagues. We had a special chef cooking and doing all the barbecuing for us. Some great beef with some awesome marinades, some good chicken, and grilled vegetables as well. So it was quite a staple meal with regards to reverse dieting. A lot of proteins and not too many carbs there, so it did fit my macros quite perfectly this time around. So really happy with that one. My wife is currently on a business trip in Japan, so it is just me, myself, and I for the weekend in the house. What I'll be doing is I'll be going out to see the Fitness Wars 2017 in National University of Singapore tomorrow, so that will be a very, very sort of bodybuilding-esque day and weekend for me as well. I will be working out hard, specifically tomorrow, at least two workouts, I presume, and Sunday at least one workout as well. Today was an off day, as I've worked out for about a week already without any days off. So that's that, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is Sunday, 22nd of January. Yes, it is. And it is a great morning, this one. Yesterday was a fantastic day, by the way. I did hit the gym. I did go to the Fitness Wars event back in National University of Singapore. It was a good event to see some men's physique competition. The level was okay-ish, I guess. I was quite surprised. Some of the guys were really jacked and quite large as well, with regards to muscularity. So the level of men's physique in Singapore is very high, actually. So that was a fun event to go to, for sure. Some very unfortunate things happened as well, as I bloody lost my keys in an Uber car whilst I was driving around the city. And unfortunately, then I had to call a locksmith to come and open our apartment door. Well, unfortunate things happen once in a while. Glad thing is that the Uber driver actually found my keys, so I'll be getting my keys back later today. So that's fantastic. I also found a very good gym nearby, as I talked to you about this yesterday. So I'll be heading down to that gym right now, actually, to hit some chest and back workout, which will be a very, very good good start for this day. There's a lot of things to do. I'll be heading out to go and find myself a MacBook or a MacBook Air. We'll see which one will it be. But I do need that in order for me to be able to edit these videos and do some stuff of my own, as our work computers are obviously not suited for that at all. Basically, they are quite dinosaur-esque, if you may. So that. So, guys, welcome to the rugged side of Singapore. We basically live in the west side of Singapore, in Jurong East, mainly due to my work location being so far away from the center of Singapore. Obviously, Singapore is a beautiful city with magnificent skyline and everything, with a very modern business district and banking district. But here in the outskirts, it's a bit more rugged and industrialized, for sure, as you can see from the background. But that's all right, you know. So long as the location's convenient for you with regards to going to work and so forth. Now, it would be all right, of course, but for us, what we've noticed is that even though this is quite close to my office, where we live, it's still too far from all the activities that we like to do, i.e. going to the center to have some nice meals, dinners and stuff like that. And obviously for my wife, as she has all her meetings and her office is in downtown, it will take her around 45 minutes to an hour to get to work and back every single day. So we are definitely looking into moving back closer to the center and, you know, being more in the heat of things, if you may. So right now I'm currently walking down into the gym from the bus stop and looking forward to hit the weights hard. Can really get them healthy meals everywhere. Yeah, KFC for the win. Now this is how the gym looks like. It's quite a small gym, but it has everything I need for a good workout. A lot of free weights, a good machinery as well, and very inexpensive for a Singapore background anyway, so it's good. Workout. It was a great workout today. A lot of supersets. Started off with some wide grip pull-ups, supersetted with plank bench press, Obviously strength level's a bit down still, but increasing very fast as the calories are going up. So feeling is absolutely great. Continued with some my incline dumbbell press, supersetted with narrow grip, underhand chin-up. So a lot of chin-ups or pull-ups, if you may, as staple movements for back development. I really do like that, and I do encourage you guys as well to hit the pull-up bar very hard. If you can't do pull-ups, just use band-assisted pull-ups or have your workout partner to help you out to do some pull-ups. One option also is to use the assisted pull-up machine, which is very good as well to develop your pull-up strength overall. So today, what we did was about five movements altogether, four sets of six to eight reps. So quite heavy on the load on the volume side, but a very good workout overall. So now heading back home, and I'll be looking forward to have my post-workout meal in about an hour's time. So catch you guys later. Yeah. All right, just heading out of the house. I'm on my way to a nearby shopping mall to buy a new computer so I can start editing these videos, which will be great. What I'll probably end up doing is I'll buy a new MacBook for my wife, and then I'll just grab her old MacBook Air, because I think that's more suitable for me. She probably needs a bit better and a more futuristic computer than me, or not futuristic, but a modern one for sure. So it's probably what I'll end up doing. I'm very excited about that, so let's see what's up. Just had my evening meal, some crock pot Korean style beef, which is fantastic. Sweet potatoes and Brussels sprouts, absolutely brilliant. The recipes by the Macro Experiment, so thank you, Kate, once again. What a brilliant meal. Recipe online on avatarnutrition.com, so sign up for those great recipes on top of all the other great information on that website. So that's it for today. I went out and bought the MacBook, so here we are. I'm gonna pass it on to my wife, but it is brilliant so far. So just about editing today's videos, and shall be posting these online shortly, so you'll see how that works very, very shortly indeed. Today was a great day. Nothing much. I mean, obviously a good workout session. I'm probably gonna do some light walking later on tonight if I have some time. I feel a bit bloated, so I definitely need some steps. I need some movement to get the juices flowing and feel a bit better. I still feel like I'm eating too much all the time. So we'll see how the weight responds to the new macros right now. So, but thank you very much for joining me today. Subscribe, like, and comment down below on the videos. And I'll see you next time. Cheers.